How to add a subdomain in Plesk. This demo assumes you've already logged into Plesk. Now let's learn how to add a subdomain. Click the Add New Subdomain button. Enter the subdomain name you want to create. The document root folder is automatically created, which you can rename if you wish. Click OK when ready. That's it. The new subdomain has been created, and you can manage it from here. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to add a subdomain in Plesk.